United Kingdom pledges more funding for Ethiopia. The UK has committed over £75 million of humanitarian aid to Ethiopia in the last 18 months. Following Her Excellency Vicky Ford, UK's Minister of Development, most recent two-day visit to Ethiopia, she called for further life-saving support for the 24 million drought victims, particularly women and children. Subsequently, the generous country announced an additional £14 million that will benefit an estimated 150,000 people in the areas of healthcare, water sanitation, nutritional and hygiene services, emergency financial assistance to 50,000 people, and emergency education to 20,000 young students will also be given. Moreover, help will be provided to children affected by exploitation and violence, along with mental health support to women who have suffered from sexual violence. The United Kingdom is a laureate of the Shining World Leadership for Caring Award, Shining World Wise Leadership Award, and Shining World Leadership Awards for Protection, Animal Protection, and Kindness. Our sincere gratitude, United Kingdom, and Your Excellency Vicky Ford, for your compassionate endeavors to the soulful people of Ethiopia. May the situation quickly improve for our brothers and sisters in Ethiopia, in Heaven's mercy.